Thank you. And the winner of the Retail, Wholesale and Distribution Award, to a very boisterous table I just heard, KT Cable Accessories.
I gotta turn this car around. I never should have left you there. Boy, this traffic is making me sick. Boy, I can't wait to have you near. I gotta hurry, hurry, hurry now. Quick, quick, quick. Just step on the gas, cause I don't wanna miss this. This opportunity will only
come. Ladies and gentlemen, KT Cable Accessories.
My life. I gotta hurry, hurry, hurry now. Quick, quick, quick. Just step on the gas, cause I don't wanna miss this. See what you're bringing me, boy, it's priceless. I gotta be out of my mind not to try this. Through strength I found love. In time I found myself in
hell. Adam, congratulations to you. A wonderful win, obviously a fairly young company.
Yeah, we're actually fairly young. We're 19 years old as far as the company goes, and our staff range from about 19 up to, I'm actually probably the oldest at 40. And yeah, look, we're very innovative, we're very creative, and we keep with the times.
I've got to ask you about the guitar.
Oh, that was actually a promotional idea. It was actually pretty crazy. I think we actually ended up giving away about 35 guitars, and we've got a lot of contacts overseas, and so fortunately enough, we had a factory that makes guitars, and that was just a promotional idea, so a bit of fun, so that's the sort of thing we like to do.
What sort of industries do you cater for?
Oh, we're mainly automotive and industrial, but we innovate and design our own products, so it's putting us into other areas of business. At the moment, we mainly sort of focus on, I suppose, you know, your super cheap autos, your autobahns, but we're innovating some products now that we believe we can actually not just take on the Gold Coast and Australia, we can also take on America and other countries.
Yeah, and I was going to have a look at that from the aspect that your innovation is taking you to export markets.
Yeah, definitely. We export a little bit to the UK, a lot to New Zealand, and as I say, I think we're a company that I really believe we can take on the world. We've got some amazing stuff coming up.
How much is that due to the fact that you are on the Gold Coast here and the Gold Coast give you that chance to be able to develop your products, to be able to get to the export market?
Well, because we're on the Gold Coast, you get great stuff. You know, they want to stay here, and you know, it's all about the people in our sort of business, and we have an incredible amount of, incredible, talented team that, you know, not only care about the business, they care about each other. So, you know, we know the Gold Coast is a great spot and we certainly don't want to leave the place. So, yeah, we'll be here for a lot longer.
At 40 years of age, the world is your oyster. Congratulations, Adam, to you and the company. Well done.
Thanks very much. Thank you, guys.
Adam Middleton, ladies and gents. Gee, that's a great story, isn't it? 40 years of age and he reckons he's the oldest in the company.
Oh,
so they've got a great future. Well
Absolutely
done. To
wonderful.
KT Cable Accessories.
I think that table's going to have a lot of fun as the night continues.